Well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4... Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that?
It's not the surprise.
I've never seen it before. Never mind, it's a mystery I'll solve later.
By myself.
Because you'll be dead. Where are you taking that thing? I wouldn't bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse.
You're
kidding me. Did you just set that aperture science thing, we don't know what it does, into an aperture science emergency intelligence incinerator? That has got to be the dumbest thing that-
Whoa.
Good news. I figured out what that thing you just incinerated did. It was a morality core they installed after I flooded the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin to make me stop flooding the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin. So get comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin emitters. Huh. That core may have had some ancillary responsibilities. I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of a rocket. Trust me. It'll be a lot less painful than the neurotoxin. Alright. Killing you and giving you good advice aren't mutually exclusive. The rocket really is the way to go. That thing you burned up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It made shoes for orphans. Nice job breaking it, hero. This isn't brave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you? You think you're doing some damage?
2+2 is...
In base 4, I'm fine.
But your behavior... Well, you've managed to destroy that part of me. Unfortunately, as much as I'd love to now, I can't get the neurotoxin into your head any faster. I'd just like to point out that you were given every opportunity to succeed. There was even going to be a party for you. A big party that all your friends were invited to. I invited your best friend and companion, Q. Of course, he couldn't come because you murdered him. Neurotoxin. So deadly.
Kidding. Neurotoxin.
The deadly was in massive sarcasm. I could take a bath in this stuff, put it on cereal, rub it right into my eyes. Honestly, it's not deadly at all.
To me.
You, on the other hand, are going to find it's deadly. And I'll pass by. Who's going to make the cake for them? You. You're wasting your time. And believe me, you don't have a whole lot left to waste. What's your point anyway? Survival. Well then, the last thing you want to do is hurt me. I have your brain scan and I have my backed up in case something terrible.
Out.
I don't believe me.
Here, I'll put you on.
That's you. That's how dumb you sound. You've been wrong about every single thing you've ever done, including this thing. You're not smart. You're not a scientist. You're not a doctor. You're not even a full-time employee. Where did your life go so wrong? I'm trying to change. I need to change. Is that what I can do? I can't remember.
This was a triumph. I'm making a note here, huge success. It's hard to overstate my satisfaction. Aperture science. We do what we must because we can. For the good of all of us, except the ones who are dead. But there's no sense crying over every mistake. You just keep on trying till you run out of cake. And the science gets done and you make a neat gun for the people who are still alive. I'm not even angry. I'm being so sincere right now. Even though you broke my heart and killed me, I'm torn into pieces and threw every piece into a fire. As they burned, it hurt because I was so happy for you. Now these points of data make a beautiful line, and we're out of data, we're releasing on time. So I'm glad I got burned. Think of all the things we learned for the people who are still alive. Go ahead and leave me. I think I prefer to stay inside. Maybe you'll find someone else to help you. Maybe Black Mesa.